Hey, boy.
What's up, man?
Man, nothing much, man. Mm-hmm. I was just thinking of back in the days. Like good old days,
remember
somebody named Gerald Ford. Yeah, I don't think he was an actor or
the president
or something like that.
Nah, he was related to dude that started Ford Motor Company, wasn't he?
I think so.
Was he?
I don't know. You got me, man.
Yeah,
I'm in like disco.
John Travolta, Staying alive. Staying alive.
You got it. I don't know about it then.
I don't know.
I remember that stuff like.
The Jeffersons.
He's like, Weezy.
What you want, honky?
Yeah. What about this?
Are you talking about the
Tar? Yeah! You know about the Tar? Wow!
Yeah, man.
Yep.
What you know about. Hold on. I'm shocked you with this. What you know about the Plan B Next Sweaters, though?
Plan B Next Sweaters?
I got my plan right here.
I got plans and though. See, look.
Yeah, we had it.
Boom! All in it out.
The bell bottoms, though?
Jeans. Tight jeans.
The ones having the joints.
Oh, yeah. Woo, boy! Yeah. I swear, that was all back in the day, though, boy. Yeah. You remember that stuff, though?
Oh, no.
I don't remember that stuff either, dog. I heard about it, but I can't be about it. Too old, man. But that's all I remember, though.
Yeah.
I was born like in the 70s.
Yeah,
what was that about the 60s?
I was born in
the 70s.
I was born like in 87.
Oh, you're an 80s baby then.
Yeah.
You definitely don't remember that.
Back then, Ninja Turtles first came out.
Ninja Turtles.
Now I know the one.
That was my era.
Yeah.
I don't know nothing about none of that.
Yeah, I was.
Cut.
I don't know nothing about that 70s stuff.
Nothing about it.